Zotero and ZoteroBib. The team behind Zotero offers a second tool called ZoteroBib, available at zbib.org. That's zbib.org. So, what is it? How is it different from Zotero? And why would you use one instead of the other? Now, Zotero lets you build over time a database of your own journal articles and information sources. It can help you obtain full text articles to speed up your search, and it's a really robust full-featured tool. Zotero is great if you cite the same research frequently, if you have a program of research, or if you're working on a large research project like a dissertation or thesis. This is where Zotero really shines. And to use Zotero, you need to install it on Windows, Mac, or a Linux computer. Zotero Bib, on the other hand, is a tool that helps you create bibliographies quickly, entirely in a web browser. So if you have a Chromebook, for example, Zotero Bib can work for you where you can't install Zotero. For a typical research assignment at the undergrad level, Zotero Bib might be all that you need. If you need to make a bibliography from just a handful of articles you're unlikely to ever cite again, Zotero Bib might be a sufficient tool. However, if you need to keep track of and cite a large amount of research over time, Zotero is likely the better choice.